Thanks for joining us. Today on Ruffles and Rain Boots, we are making these adorable Grinch bath salts for Christmas gifting for others or yourself. Now, we are going to have a full list of the supplies and the instructions below, but we're going to start out with our dry ingredients first. Those are Epsom salt, kosher salt, and baking soda. We're going to add those into a glass or metal mixing bowl, and we're going to whisk them completely to combine. Next up, we're going to add in essential oils. We chose peppermint, but you can use any scent or oil you'd like. And then we're going to add in our soap colorant. Now, about the soap colorant, we're going to be adding these to white salt mix, so it's going to lighten up considerably. Just make sure you add enough and let it dry before adding in the hard sprinkles. Now, you're going to add in quite a few of these guys to make it very Grinch-tastic. Gift them, wrap them, just store them in an airtight container. Hey, thanks for joining Ruffles and Rain Boots. Subscribe for all the crafty fun.